We have 2 songs left.
Dang nasty!
Maybe not that one. Racist groups at shows in the States. Pretty shitty, pretty fucked up. Not very often, not like it was in the 80s, it's all here. But it seems like here there's a good consciousness among everyone that we've been at shows, everybody that's been good to us, telling us their point of view about what it means to be Australian and live on this land. It's for members of the Aboriginal community. I went to the flag of 71 in Victoria. For everybody that believes there's a lot more education to be done about Aboriginal rights, Indigenous cultures.